Teresa, after months and months of planning, Strong Girls Can is finally out there in the schools, and what's it been like for you to deliver it?
I've loved it. It's been as exciting as I expected, but I think I've realised there's issues that run a bit deeper than I was expecting too.
Okay.
Especially relating to speaking out loud and girls being able to do that in front of their peer groups, and the feeling of being judged seems to be massive.
Okay. And how's it been going during the day? Is it girls warming up during the day?
They start off quite timid and quiet, I think, then they realise Rachel and I are going to fully involve ourselves and put ourselves out there and tell our own stories. By the time you get halfway through the day, they're like different girls, really. It's quite interesting to watch them change through the day.
From someone that's been behind the devising the course, what's it like to see the comments at the end, the stickers up on the wall about what people have learnt from it?
Definitely my favourite bit. Where you get to see, we ask them to write down one lesson they'll take away. And I think a lot of them have been things like, I am amazing, or I am good enough and I'm proud. And that's really essentially what the programme is about, girls realising that no matter who they are good enough and they don't have to try and be something they're not.
And just do a quick summary of today and the things that you've been discussing with the girls in your group.
So start off really with the girls trying to identify who they are and what they stand for, the things they like, the things that are important to them. Move on to talking to them about body confidence and really understanding that they are good enough as they are. They don't have to try and look like the celebrities. And then moving on to role models. What does a role model stand for? Why is it important to share your dreams with your role model and have a good group of friends around you who will support you and not knock you down? Teach girls about complimenting each other and being nice to each other, being a supportive group. And then some work on positive self-talk. Tell yourself you're lovely, tell yourself you love yourself, and then other people will feed off that positivity. And a lot about speaking out loud, being confident, and knowing how to say yes and no in the right places, depending on what your character is, and some of the tricks you can use to do that.
Okay, and do you feel like the girls that have been here today really bought into it?
Definitely. I think everyone buys into a certain bit more or less than others, because it depends on what you wanted to take from it, but I'm absolutely certain that every girl here will have taken away one of our 10 rules, and that will mean something to them and will have struck a chord with them.